17. Scott Brooks without one of his main men, Russell Westbrook, who evidently tweaked his right ankle a few moments ago. And as they were leading him off the floor, and fans come out and cheer, come out and boo, yell all you want. We encourage that. This is just plain stupidity. Somebody pouring some popcorn, and any athlete, being Westbrook or whomever, they are pumped with their adrenaline. He's probably feeling bad. His team may be en route here to losing this game, too. Just a stupid thing to do. I don't care.